दिस मूवी ओके दिस इज़ वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माई फर्स्ट फिल्म बिकॉज इन माई फर्स्ट फिल्म आई वॉज दिस स्वीट लिटिल गर्ल यू नो नेवर बीन टच्ड एंड ऑल दैट बट यहाँ आई प्ले अ मैरिड वुमन सो दैट इन इट सेल्फ इज़ अ वेरी ड्रास्टिक चेंज सो इट्स वेरी चैलेंजिंग एक्चुअली बिकॉज इट्स वेरी सो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट आई डिड अर्लियर ओके द स्टोरी इज दैट आई मैरिड इन द फिल्म एंड माई हजबेंड बीट्स मी सो I'm searching for love and I find love in this cop which is played by Imran Hashmi and we have this affair going on and how this affair leads to many complications so this is the basic thing that I can tell you yes since I started my first film with them so it's like working with yeah okay Yeah, I know, sorry. Yes, I'm very comfortable working with the Bhats again because my first film was with them. So obviously the second film also, it's like family now. You know, I know everyone around and it's nice to be with them. Yeah, I'm very comfortable working with the Bhat camp because my first film was with them and I know everyone around. So I feel very comfortable with them. And also, I think they get the best out of me. They know exactly how to handle me and they know exactly how to get the best from me. So that works. Yeah, he's Sameer is my husband in the film. Yeah.
How has your experience been with Sameer and as well as Imran?
Sameer, it's been great because he's only beating me in the film, and it also happened once that while he was beating me, I mean it's a shot where he's beating me, and the belt actually hit me so hard, so I can never forget Sameer Kocha for that. And Imran Hashmi, it's been great working with him again because I think it works best when you know you're working with a co-star who's young, and I'm also young, so it's nice. I only have one scene with Shamita, which went off very smoothly. In fact, I was hoping to get more scenes with her, but I only have one scene where Shamita and I are together in the frame. So otherwise, we shoot individually. Thank you very much.